In this video, I will demonstrate how to use RMS Connect to set up a remote SSH connection to your end device. RMS Connect Remote SSH allows you to connect to your end device securely using the Teltonika Networks router by SSH protocol. The device you are connecting does not need an open internet access. Before we start the configuration, make sure you have SSH configured, have access details, IP address, and know the port. Also, you have the end device connected to the RMS device's LAN. Let's connect to RMS. Next, move the mouse cursor to RMS Connect on the left sidebar and select Remote SSH. In the new window, hover over the remote button on the top and click Add New Remote. Before filling out the details, you may hover over the question marks for additional information. Now, enter the name for the connection. Next, enter the IP for your end device. Then the SSH port. The default one is 22. Finally, pick your RMS device. To finish, click the Add button. If everything is correct, you'll get a success message. A newly created remote SSH connection will appear on the screen. To connect, you can click on the general highlighted area. This will open a window with the full SSH connection information. In this window, you can generate a shareable connection URL. Now you may connect by clicking on the Connect button and entering the authentication information. Just in a few seconds, you are connected. As you can see, we have Raspberry Pi connected to Teltonika RUT X11. Let's try a few commands. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. Don't forget to like our video, subscribe and follow us on social media channels. Be sure to check other tutorials by Teltonika Networks.